If this is considered all ages, then what do they consider rated T?
Oh no.